405, day 16.
Yep, day 16.
We're at the Huntington Mall to get glasses.
Wow.
At the Sears optometrist, the Sears glasses place.
Okay.
We're gonna go walk around and see if we can figure out how to get into this place. And gonna have a little bit of road tripping for you on this one, because I've been recording the whole way here. And it's been crazy. We had one nice fun incident. It's, yeah, you're gonna see it. But we'll be around.
Hey, we're in an elevator in Sears.
She's back here. She's hiding. She's busy.
Oh, I see bedding. All kinds of it.
Well, we have made it back to the Louisa area. Just a trucking along. Well, we're trucking along. We got two back there snoring along. What do you think about that? Boy, I don't know about you, but I miss those days. I'd like to be sitting back there just snoozing and wake up 3 seconds later and the trip be over with. Oh, who remembers those days? I don't know how much I'm going to get on here. So I guess it's mostly just going to be talking and ratchet John running my flapper. But, hey, we getting something. That's it, yep. See what happens, I'll let you know.
Well, as you see, I pushed it as far as I was going to with the girls in the car. So I stopped and we're gonna get a little bit of gasoline. Gotta have gas to keep this thing rolling. And it needs to keep rolling, that's for sure. We're almost home, about another 35 minutes. We'll be home and get to relax a little bit. What a day this has been. Not too awful bad, I don't think. But it says see cashier. You can get your gas, I don't know. That's about all for today, so I'm gonna go ahead and say I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Y'all have a great night, and God bless.
God bless.